Once upon a time, there was a barber.
What? Wow, hey.
A bad barber.
Ooh.
And not the smartest banana in the bunch either. One day, he witnessed a crime. Coins. Rare coins. Worth plenty of jack. Stolen by this man.
I'm not gonna tell anybody.
Oh, I know that.
Then came the soap. A slip.
Oh!
And a little problem.
Hey, I'm really sorry about the scissors in the neck thing.
He did what any bad barber would do. He sought assistance from a large timber scout.
Does this look like a box knot to you?
No.
Yeah, you're damn right it doesn't.
Enter one bodacious detective.
You're a murderer.
Hey, Andy, you cold cocked my girlfriend.
But she was arresting you.
And so, we have one bad barber, a large timber scout, a bodacious, unconscious detective, an ex-wife.
She's supposed to be in Italy having sex with our marriage counselor.
The world's ugliest transvestite.
That tears it!
An illiterate criminal.
These K's are hard.
One hitman.
Who are you?
I'm the hitman. Who are you?
Too many.
I'm the hitman.
Three unidentified flying bodies. And a smart-ass kid.
Kid? The kid? What kid?
Who just quaffed down $10 million in coinage.
We just need to know if you've pooed since last night.
No, I haven't, Mr. Creepy.
Warner Brothers presents Steve Zahn, Salma Hayek, Elijah Wood, David Cross, that guy from the Full Monty, David Hyde Pierce.
Say that with me.
David Hyde Pierce, Lara Flynn Boyle, and Jeff Goldblum.
I've never smelled human death before, you know? Only squirrels.